Welcome to PageProof. In this video, we'll show you how quick and easy it is to create a proof from a monday.com item. To get started, make sure you have monday.com connected with PageProof. If you don't have this set up yet, head over to the monday.com playlist in our PageProof channel or visit help.pageproof.com for more information. Step 1. In monday.com, make sure you have a file column available. If you don't have this, click the plus icon to add a new column. Step 2. Select the monday.com item and then the PageProof item view tab. If you don't have the PageProof item view yet, click add view and search for PageProof to add the PageProof item view. Click create proof, select the file and click create proof. Step 3. Complete the proof setup screen in PageProof. The monday.com item will automatically display as a reference. If you want to reference a different item, click the three dots and choose a different board, group or item. After the proof is created and sent out, your monday.com views will be kept up to date with proof information. Make your creative workflow even more effective with monday.com and PageProof working seamlessly together. Our team is always available via the in-app chat on your dashboard if you'd like advice or assistance with integrations. PageProof, making feedback welcome.